right now I'm heading to Naka Karuizawa station to catch a train to Karuizawa, and then I'll get the bullet train from there to Tokyo. So stay tuned. It's pretty early in the morning and I'm finally here in Naka Karuizawa station. And as you can see, there are a couple of taxis parked right across the street, and the surrounding area is quite peaceful. Let's head to the station and catch the train before it's too late.
Esther, you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can feel the tension. We could cut it with a knife. I know it's more than just a friendship. I can hear you think I'm right, yeah. Do I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep?
All fare information will be displayed in English. Do you got
plans? As you can tell, I'm trying to figure out how to use this machine to get a ticket to Karuizawa station.
Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Did you got plans tonight? I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about.
Now guys, we need to catch the Shinkansen to Tokyo and start roaming around the city. While I was going down the escalator, I noticed two men trying to get this bird out of the doors, and they're just so amazing for doing that.
Cause I can't get you off my mind. I can't get you.
Just a quick update. I am right now in Mitsubishi heading to the Kami Grand Turkish Mosque, and it's raining. I did not expect this. I wasn't prepared, and I bought an umbrella in the convenience store. How convenient. Okay, I'm finally here. It's absolutely beautiful. This is the Kami Turkish Mosque, guys, right in front of you.
What's even more exciting is that they had free dates.
This place is very beautiful. It has a halal market, and or you can call it a shop. And the mosque is right beside, which is so convenient for the Muslim minority in Japan.
And here you can see me praying. This is the second prayer of the day, and that's basically it.
Hey guys, now I'm heading back to the Meguro train station, and I walked to my embassy.
Water. Don't make me choose. I don't wanna feel the way that we did that summer night. Drunk on a feeling, alone with the stars and the sky. I've been running.
Guys, this is insane. I'm going to the 17th floor and I'm so tired right now. I'm on my last battery, but it's worth it.
Popping a bean. Oh, yeah, I lost my spleen.
This is the best view I've seen so far. As you can tell, this is the Kindai University, and then there's this just huge skyscraper. That sums up the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I look forward to making more videos in the future. Bye bye.